really thrilled to have my friend, the former senator and former secretary of state, and a woman who should be president of the United States right now, Hillary Clinton.
So I want to add my voice to the many who have endorsed you to be our president. Just think of what a difference it would make right now if we had a president who
has one thing in speeches, and then he turns around and does this.
They're not bad folks, folks, but guess what? They're not a competition for us.
And we have consistently called him on it. It has been discredited.
I said, because as soon as he is confronted on it, he says that's not what he meant.
And I think there are a number of reasons for that.
You're a lion, dog-faced pony soldier.
So I do think there are enough criticisms to make about him.
Come on, man.
There's so much more at stake because it's not just what we now know.
What he said.
China is going to eat our lunch. Come on, man.
It is sometimes difficult to understand what the facts are that he has said in the last week.
We have this notion that somehow if you're poor, you cannot do it. Poor kids are just as bright and just as talented as white kids.
He has proposed that he would do about how to be strong in the world, how to present ourselves, how to protect our allies and our friends, how to take on our rivals where necessary. And I have said, and I believe this with all my heart, he is not qualified to be commander-in-chief, either by experience, preparation, or temperament.
Folks, this is, I can't tell you how much I appreciate Hillary Clinton endorsement.